Hey guys, just wanted to show you something I've been working on. As you can see, this light has been operating for about 30 minutes and it has dropped the battery voltage approximately 1 millivolt. Fluctuating still between 57 and 58, but let's just say it's 1 millivolt. And this is a 60 watt car light. Sorry, 50 watt car light. So it's putting out about 5.5 amps. And unfortunately, I wasn't paying attention. I had it sitting on my battery and look. Hopefully you can see that, just a second. Brighten that up. Burnt a hole right in my battery, so do not try this at home. This light is very powerful, very hot. So as well as the light, I also have a 12 volt fan running. And that's consumed. Like 0.23 of an amp at 12 volts, so that's running as well. So the both of them together have been running for over 30 minutes and have used only 1 millivolt. So that is pretty incredible as far as efficiency is concerned. Just wanted to share that with you. The circuit's a little mangled, it's a little hard to explain, but it does involve the resonant rod. And it's basically oscillating through the rod. Very interesting.